Good morning children. Today let us learn about international place value system. This system is used in many countries, so it is called international place value system. Let us write down the place value chart for international place value system. Okay, place value chart. Place value chart. Now let us write down the places for international place value system. The first place is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, 100,000s, millions, millions, 10 millions, 100 millions, 100 millions. Okay, these are the places for international system. The first one is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, 100,000s, millions, 10 millions, and 100 millions. I am reading once more. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, 100,000s, millions, 10 millions, and 100 millions. We always move from right side to left side in international place value chart. Okay. In international place value chart, three places are made into a period. Three places are made into a period. Ones, tens, hundreds is made into ones period. Is made into ones period. And thousands, thousands, 10,000s, and 100,000s is made into thousands period. Thousands period. And millions, 10 millions, and 100 millions is made into millions period. Okay, children. In international place value chart, three places are made into period. Ones, tens, and hundreds come to ones period. Thousands, 10,000s, and 100,000s comes into thousands period. Millions, 10 millions, and 100 millions come into the millions period. Okay, children. So did you understand? We always move from right side to left side. Ones, tens, and hundreds are made into ones period. Thousands, 10,000s, and 100,000s are made into thousands period. Millions, 10 millions, and 100 millions are made into millions period. You all know that the numbers are made into periods, are divided into periods so that they can be read easily. So numbers are made into periods so that they can read easily. Now let us try to read one number in international place value system. Now let us try to read one number in international place value system. That is 17. Now let us read this number in international place value system. First we have to make this number into periods. We have to place comma after three numbers. This one is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, 100,000s, millions, and 10 millions. Here these three numbers comes to ones period, and these three numbers come under thousand period, and these two numbers will come under millions period. These two numbers come under millions period. Numbers are made into periods to read them easily. Numbers are made into periods to read them easily. Here I have placed a comma after three numbers. So after each period I have made a comma. Okay, 24 comes under millions period, 615 comes under thousands period, and 70 comes under ones period. Now let us try to read this number. This number is 24 is in which period? 24 is in millions period. So this is 24 millions, and 615 comes under thousands period. So you have to write it as 615,000. 615,000. And the last number comes under ones period, and you should read it as 70. How will you read this number? 24,615,017. Did you understand, children? First, you have to write the places. After writing the places, you have to divide the number into periods by placing the commas. After dividing the numbers into periods, then you have to write down the number name. Okay. Now let us do one more example. Okay. Let us do one more example. That is. Make the numbers into period by placing the commas. This is ones period. You have to make periods of three numbers. This is ones period. This is thousands period. Then you write the places: ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands, millions, 10 millions. These three numbers are in ones period. These three numbers are in thousands period and these two numbers are in millions period. Now we will get this number as 45,869,000 because this number is in thousand period. These three digits are in thousands period. You have to write 869,723. Okay, children. Now let us write one more number. Let us write one more number. First, you write the places: ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands, millions, 10 millions, and 100 millions. After writing the places, you make them into periods. You have to make three number into a period. Okay, this is ones period, this is thousands period, and this is millions period. Now you have to read this number as 656 millions 56, because these three numbers are in millions period, you will have to read it as 656 millions and 725,000, because these three numbers are in thousands period, you have to write it as 725,000, because these three numbers are in thousands period, and you have to write, and the last three digits you have to write it as 203, because these three numbers are in ones period. Okay. Did you understand, children? Now let us do practice zone 2 in textbook. So here the question is, write the following numbers in international place value system. Now you have to write down the given numbers in international place value system. Okay. Further, simply you have to make the number into periods. You have to make periods of three numbers. So 1, 2, 3. This is ones period. 1, 2, 3, and this is thousands period. So simply I have made this number into international system. How? By placing the by placing the commas after 3-3 numbers, because in international system we have to make the periods of 3-3 numbers. Okay, let me do B sum. The number is 3-3 numbers. So I have made this number into international place value system simply by making the periods of 3-3 numbers. If you place commas after 3-3 numbers, this number will turn into the international place value system. Okay children, I have done two sums. Remaining two sums you do for homework. Okay, now let us go to the next one, that is comparison of Indian system and international system. Now let us compare of Indian place value system. I am writing in shortcut Indian place value system and international place value system. Let us compare Indian place value system and international place value system. For that, let us write down the places. First, let us write down the places for Indian system. Okay, Indian system. Let us write down the place values for Indian system. There are ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores. These are the places for Indian system. Now let us write down the places for international system. International system. Okay, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. Up to 10,000s place, both the systems have same place value. After 10,000s place, in international system we have 100,000s, 100,000s, millions, 10 millions, 100 millions. Okay. Up to 10,000s place, both the systems have same place values. But after 10,000 space, in Indian system we are having lakhs, and international system we are having 100,000s. In Indian system we are having 10 lakhs, whereas in international system it is called as millions. In Indian system it is crores, and in international system it is 10 millions. In Indian system it is 10 crores, and in international system it is 100 millions. So, 100 millions is equals to how much? It is hundred thousands. Okay, hundred thousands in Indian system is equals to lakhs. 100,000s in Indian system is equals to lakh. 1 lakh. It is equals to 1 lakh. 100 millions in Indian system is equals to 1 lakh. Similarly, millions is equals to 10 lakhs. Million is equals to 10 lakhs. 100,000 is equals to 1 lakh. Million is equals to 10 lakhs. And 10 millions is equal to 10 millions. Is equals to 1 crore. 1 crore. 10 millions is equals to 1 crore. In Indian system, 100,000 means 1 lakh. Alagay, millions means 10 lakhs. And 10 millions is equals to 1 crore. Okay. Now let us do the practice zone 3. Let us do the practice zone 3. practice zone 3. The question is, write the number names of the following numbers according to the international place value system and Indian place value system. We have to write the number names for the given numbers in Indian system and also in international system. First, you write the places in Indian system. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakhs, 10 lakhs. After that, in Indian system, you will place comma first after 3 places and then 2 places. Now, how will you read this number in Indian system? You will read it as these two numbers are in lakhs period and these two numbers are in thousands period. So, we read this number as 51 lakhs. 26,398. Now let us write down the same number in international place value system. International system. Let us write down the same number in international system. First, write down the places. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. Next, 100,000s. Next, millions. After writing the places, you make it into periods by placing the commas. Now, how will you write this number? 5 millions. Did you understand, children, how I wrote it? First this number I have written in the Indian system. Further, I have written the places and after that I have made it into periods by placing the commas. I have made 3 numbers into periods and afterwards 2 numbers. Then how I will read this number? This 51 is in which period? Lakhs period. So I am going to read it as 51 lakhs. 26 is in thousands period, so I am going to read it as 26,000. Next, 398. Afterwards, now I am reading this number in international system. Further, I have written the places and I have divided the number into periods. Okay, 5 is in millions period, so I am reading it as 5 millions. 126 is in which period? This is in thousands period. This is in thousands period. So I have read it as 5,126,398 is in months period. So I have read it as 398. Okay, children, did you understand? So remaining two sums, you try to write on your own. Okay, that is the homework. That's all for today's class. Okay, bye.